here in the completion of this suspended game. We're in the fourth. The pitch. Brosseau lines one deep to left field. Going back, Medrano looks up to the 16-foot fence. This is gone. Mike Brosseau with a home run, and that gives the Biscuits the 2-0 lead. Second home run in as many days for Mike Brosseau, his 13th of the season. RBI number 55 and 56 on the year. And it comes against Taylor Widener, one of the Generals' best, who has occasionally fallen victim to the long ball this year.